Your co-host, Tom Colicchio, recently wrote an open letter about sexual harassment in the restaurant industry. Mm-hmm. Very critical of what's going on. What, mm-hmm. Is there a lot of it?
I mean, I'm not a chef, and I don't work in restaurants, but even I know that what he was talking about was no news or surprise to anyone. I'm glad he wrote the letter, but I don't think, you know, anybody was surprised by the information contained in it. Listen, I mean, the professional food industry is one of the most male-dominated professions you can be in. I would venture to say that the only thing more male-dominated is probably the military. And it's long hours, you know, it's manual labor, and there is this kind of, it's a very macho, you know, it's very, very macho, and it's a boys club. And it's very hard for women to even break in to the business. It's also not family friendly, and the hours are really horrible. You're on your feet all day. Now, that doesn't mean that women can't succeed in it. I know many chefs who are women who are brilliant. Barbara Lynch, Suzanne Gowen, April Bloomfield, Dominique Crenn, and on and on and on. And we've certainly had winners on Top Chef who have been female, but we stack the deck. We openly stack the deck so that every season we start out with an equal number of male and female contestants. But that is not what the restaurant industry is like. On the contrary, it's very hard.
So there's a lot of harassment.
Yeah, there's a lot of harassment.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.